the under 56 kilos category for women, the Japanese have a very strong fighter with the world silver medalist from 1993, Mizuguchi.
Mizuguchi pressing forward as usual, all action.
Never stops Mizuguchi, always moving.
She never gives up, Neil, always coming forward.
Well, she looks for the Newaza opportunities and...
Kuchi, yes!
Was that a given? It's lovely, straight into the Newaza there. She gets a foot out. Well, it's been changed to Ippon. She got the Ippon. Doesn't need the help.
Well, it goes into the Kuchi and finishes it off with a leg grab.
To toe, around the inside of her leg there. Lovely technique.
Good attack. Oh, yes, Yuko scored.
Well, Canadian didn't know what hit her there.
Well, she's in groundwork, Neil, and she's devastating down here.
Very good at getting their legs out here from this position. They wrap onto the head. More often than not, there it is. Tati Shiho. There's that Kuchi again. Hooks onto the foot. And then the turn. Double lapel turn. The leg out, holds her down, Ippon.
Young, throwing the left arm, like all the other Korean girls.
Very strong though, lovely Uchimata this girl.
Oh, lovely.
Oh, so deep there with that, Yuko scored.
Lost the sleeve a little bit. Great contest this one.
Again opposing, one right-handed, one left.
Countered.
Korean though not having anything of it. Very physical, Koreans. Probably I would say, Ray, more physical than the Japanese.
That's right, she scored a Yuko with it.
Final then starting to hot up.
Oh, very close.
Well, they've given a Yuko. I really didn't think that that was a Yuko, Ray.
She's on her stomach. I can't believe that.
Incredible. Semi-final of the Olympic Games and really.
Leg grab. Leg grab. Leg grab.
And she's on her side. Well, they've given nothing. And that's incredible as well. It was every bit as good as the Korean one. And they've given her nothing. So there's the inconsistency of refereeing. And change the contest. There it is. The Koreans through. She's won through to the final. And a bit of controversy there.
Gonzalez, very powerful. And like all the Cuban girls. Ooh. Well, she just sat down into that.
Well, she gets the score. It's a Coca, and Coca should be enough.
Fair brother. Having to really move around a lot against the strong Cuban.
Cuban, so, so physical. Fair brother there, avoiding the Cienagi. Gonna get the arm over the top.
Good sumageisha attempt here, Neil. Very close to a score, but she just rotates onto her knees.
Well, who's going to get it? Gonzalez gets it. She's through to the semi-final. And Fairbrother, she goes through into the repercharge. This French girl. Again, typically French. Very one-sided.
And Fairbrother. Leg grab.
She's got Ippon.
Ippon.
Beautiful leg grab there from Fairbrother. Ippon.
Fernandez, so tactical, and these gripping exchanges, really good.
Very tactical, but Nicola Fairbrother, well, superb technique. Now what's going to happen? Well, she got chewy for that, and I don't know why. I really don't. She wasn't passive at all. And now she's trying to get it back. Last technique there. And the buzzer's going to go. That's it. It's time. And she's got the bronze medal. Lumber then trying to add to the medal tally of Belgium. What a fantastic Olympics they're having.
All the Belgian girls very good in there.
Oh! And she's got it. What an incredible technique. And Jean-Marie, the Belgian coach, just cannot believe his luck. Another medal, and the Belgians cannot be stopped.
Lovely Osoto, took both the legs actually.
Such a clean technique, tries for the leg grab, wraps around both legs. Final then, very physical Cuban. Gonzalez, really such a handful. Junk of Korea. Oh, she's got absolutely incredible judo. She will try and stand up.
Gonzalez, Neil gone straight for the sleeve, and she's very dangerous off the sleeves.
All the Cuban girls tend to do that. Straight to the knees.
Ooh, the wrong side, very near. Oh, he's been, well, he's given a Yuko.
Well, they do it all the time, don't they? And they come off either side. Look again, drops right the way through. It's the wrong side, but it's a score.
Young coming forward, she has to. Ouchi.
Oh, that's incredible.
That's unbelievable.
I don't know where that came from. Well, you know, they've stopped it. I mean, it's not a Wazari, but just the fact that they called it. So the Koreans going crazy. Go forward, go forward.
There's 20 seconds to go, and the coach is getting very animated on the side.
Well, the Cuban, very physical as well. Koreans, very physical. Oh. Just got to attack now. Now can she waste time? Koreans not having any of that. She wants to stand up and get on with it. Well, it looks as if they're having a contest as well. 2 seconds to go. And that's it. Gold medal to Cuba. And look at that. Well, the coach is going to celebrate tonight. So is Gonzalez, I think. Tears of joy. It was a very physical match. And look at that, he's celebrating now. I think he's saying we did it at last. And the Cuban girls, well, they certainly know how to celebrate. What a result. Last Gonzalez, Olympic gold medalist. Silver medal to Jung of Korea. And the bronze medals go to Fernandez of Spain and Lomba of Belgium.